Hey, Pastor Dan here from Canton Nazarene Church. We're in a series talking about excellence, okay? Striving for excellence. And we learned this last week that the first quality of excellence is resolve. You got to make up your mind that you want to be excellent. And that's what Daniel did. He made up his mind that he didn't want to compromise his faith. And so resolve is huge when we're talking about excellence in terms of the kingdom of God. This coming week, going to talk about the second quality that Daniel demonstrates, and I'm excited to share it with you. Now, we're going to be live streaming starting at 11 o'clock this week instead of 11:30. Let me explain why. We were trying to jump into the middle of a live service because we don't have the audio equipment to stream our worship band the way we really want to. But because all the technical difficulties we're having, we haven't been consistent. We're going to go ahead and stream at 11 o'clock. We're making plans to invest in some additional audio equipment to get that quality, that excellence where it needs to be. But when I asked God, what's the win? He said, just stream the whole service and you can deal with maybe a little less quality on the audio end for a little bit. So 11 o'clock this Sunday, going to be live. Again, can't wait to share with you. Maybe you're going to be in person. Maybe you'll be watching online. Either way, we're just praying that God's presence would just rest upon you, speak to you, and you'd be encouraged and really set up for the week. So thanks for listening midweek today. God bless you. Have a great day.